All right, you two. You saw the title, so you already know what I'm gonna say. One Punch Man, Season 2, was. It's fucking trash.
And hey, you right.
Trash.
Yeah, he's like, what it was just like, he's like, trash.
It's like, come on.
What the fuck? That was trash.
D-O-D-S-H-I-T-D-O-N. Well, basically, I didn't like it. I didn't like One Punch Man season 2, and I didn't start off not liking it. Basically, it devolved into me not liking it. It actually started off pretty innocent, right? I was just like, you know, downgrade animation quality, you know, no big deal. You know what I'm saying? I watched Dragon Ball a lot, and I enjoyed it, and I made it through Super. You know, from the beginning, as soon as I found out about Ultra Instinct. So obviously it's gonna get better, it progressively gets better, right? It's on the same budget and everything, so eventually it'll get better. It didn't get better. As a matter of fact, the season finale is when I decided to myself that the entire second season was just not worth it, in my opinion. I would have rather waited for the original studio that animated it to just animate it again, right? But unfortunately, that didn't happen. That didn't pan that way. And instead, this new studio did it, and it just looks worse. It just looks worse. And then that season finale, you may see Saitama in that frame. And it's like, yeah, it's supposed to be super bad this moment, right? It's just like, there he is. There he is. There's the guy. There's the guy that's gonna boom boom one punch. It's gonna look dope. It's gonna look insane. It's gonna look sick.
D-O-G-S-H-I-T.
And you know, it really sucks. It was really soul crushing to me to see that final scene, just the light show. The big flash of lights is what destroyed me. That's what crushed me internally, and that's what made me despise the second season forever, pretty much. But I made this video as a segue for me to talk about Kimetsu no Yaiba. Okay, Kimetsu no Yaiba. All right. If you don't know what that is, it's Demon Slayer. The anime is amazing. Okay, the pacing is amazing. I love the show. The show's amazing, right? And if you've seen the season finale, right? It's probably one of the most beautifully animated season finales ever. I don't know if it was even a season finale, right? But that was like a huge step in terms of the character's progression. And I don't know if we'll get an episode next week, so I can't even call it a season finale. But it was amazing. It was beautiful. The way that they built up to it was also amazing. I'm not saying that the storytelling in One Punch Man is bad. I love One Punch Man, the first season, for its incredible pacing, and I think the second season also had some pretty decent pacing. It's just the animation wasn't there to hold it up the same way that it does in Kimetsu no Yaiba. I feel like Kimetsu no Yaiba is literally my new One Punch Man. When I first watched One Punch Man, I fell in love. I thought it was hilarious. But for Demon Slayer, I don't think it's hilarious. I think the funny scenes are kind of annoying. Actually, really annoying. I think Inosuke is annoying. I think Zenitsu is annoying. But that's just me. It's fine. I still love the characters. I think they're great. And honestly, I almost cried about 12 times watching that show. Isn't that crazy? I almost cried during the season finale, man. I was like, he's popping the f*** off. And then my girl, my main B word, Nezuko. Oh, did you see her come in? I don't think you saw her come in. She's like, I don't want to spoil anything. All right, so just go watch it. Please just go watch it. I'm actually upset. I can't spoil anything. I'm not going to spoil anything. Literally, if anyone comes across this show, you have to watch it. Because like, just watch it. Holy shit. It's actually one of the best animated shows I've ever seen. It's one of the best paced animes I've ever seen. The exception of the first season of One Punch Man. But even then, it's still great pacing, all right? Because the first 12 episodes, And then the last three, four episodes, my God. Like, I could talk about this all day, but I'm not going to. I'll spare you, all right? I just want to keep this short and simple. Watch Demon Slayer. It's amazing. Like, sorry about your ears. Good grief. You see that? Do you know who that is? That's my name, Tanjiro. All right,
Tanjiro.
That's how Zenitsu says it, man. It's just so amazing, man. Matter of fact, here, like, this is my main monitor. Now I have to show you. I've got it on both of them. Like, it's just, this show is so good. I don't even know who the fuck that is. That's a character we'll see somewhere down the line in the show. I'm spoiling it for myself. I'm spoiling it for you too. Honestly, I don't even know if this character's in the show. I mean, he's got the little sword, but like, how many anime characters have a sword? Like, is that really a spoiler? I mean, Trunks has a sword, and he fights with his damn hand. So, watch the Mega for show, man. It's amazing. It is beautiful, and the protagonist is like top 10 protagonists ever, in my opinion. Holy shit! Just if you do anything at all, go watch it. The show was actually so amazing it ruined anime, period, for me. So I'm going back and I'm watching some trash anime, like Fairy Tail or something. I don't know. I've already seen Naruto. I've already seen Dragon Ball. I need to go watch a bad anime. I don't wanna watch a good one, another good anime, right? Like Attack on Titan. I'm not caught up with it yet, and I don't plan to get caught up on it until I watch some bad anime so that I can appreciate Attack on Titan even more. Or maybe like something else. Like, I watched Hunter x Hunter, My Hero Academia, and then Demon Slayer. Like, how do you fuck yourself over that hard? Like, those are arguably some of the best shonen, with the exception of One Piece. I haven't seen One Piece, and I don't plan on watching One Piece. Everyone says it's amazing, but it's like 1,000 episodes long. Literally, it's like literally 1,000 episodes long. So, but anyways, watch Demon Slayer. Please. Please. Watch. All right. Bye, guys.